April Rose here with Donn Pall for 89 seconds on 890 powered by Xfinity. Now, you have 89 seconds to answer as many questions as possible. Are you up to this challenge?
It sounds like a quick thing. I'm ready to go.
All your live TV, your entire DVR, every on-demand title. On any device in home, TV on every screen is awesome. The all-new Xfinity Stream app, included with Xfinity TV. Xfinity, the future of awesome.
Time on the clock. What does it mean to be a Sox player?
It's the best, especially growing up in Chicago as a Southside Sox fan. To be able to play for the Sox is just a dream come true.
Favorite sitcom growing up?
I liked Happy Days a lot. That was one I really loved, yeah.
You kind of look like the stud on Happy Days, don't you think?
The Fonz? I don't think so.
Is there any play that you wish you could relive one day?
Any play I could relive? You know, a couple of things I'd like to relive is I was here for Disco Demolition. I would love to redo that thing.
Can I tell you something secret?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm also the Loop Girl. So I work, yes.
Really?
And I know Steve Dahl very well.
Okay, yes, I've met
Steve. So you were actually here for that.
I was here in the stands as a fan. I'm sure I was the only fan that ended up being a player for the team later on.
Yeah? Did you rush out onto the field?
I was one of the few that did not. I was one of the few that was very upset they had to forfeit the second game. Sox weren't very good at the time, and they couldn't afford to forfeit games.
Yeah.
So I was not happy about it.
Man, I feel honored now even more to be standing next to you, our survivor of Disco Demolition.
Yeah.
If you were president for the day, what would you do?
What would I do? I would change it. I love the thing. I would change it. I'd do something to baseball is what I would do
okay.
if I was president. I would change it so that if a hitter is up there and he breaks his bat, he can't get a new bat. He's got to use the same bat the whole at bat up there. So if you break it, it's a foul ball. Too bad. You go up there with a half a stick next, you know, the next pitch, and that's what you do.
I like it. If you don't have one, you just use your arm, and that's the end of the day.
That's right. Yes.
All right. Thank you. 89 seconds is up. Thank you for your time. Appreciate
it. Good to be here.